Office Furniture Online. Mercury Bonded Leather Office Chair Assembly Guide. Included in the box are seat pad, backrest, a pair of arms marked left and right, mechanism, gas strut, 5 casters, 5 star base, 1 Allen key, 3 18mm bolts, 8 25mm bolts, and 4 22mm bolts. These bolts are pre-inserted into their respective holes to prevent them from getting lost during transit. Use the Allen key provided to remove these. To start, take the 5-star base and insert the casters into the holes, pushing firmly until they click. Turn the base over and drop the gas strut into the centre. Next, attach the arms to the seat pad using the 25mm bolts. Each arm is marked underneath to indicate if they go on the left or right of the chair. Do not fully tighten these bolts until they're all inserted. Now attach the mechanism to the seat base, making sure the arrow on the mech is pointing to the front of the seat and secure using the 4 22mm bolts. Again, do not fully tighten these bolts until they're all inserted. Slide the backrest bracket into the mechanism, like this, and attach using the 18mm bolts, taking care to only fully tighten the bolts when all 3 are inserted. We recommend you use the Allen key provided and not an electric screwdriver, as this can strip the threads. Finally, with the help of another person, lift the chair onto the gas strut. You should feel it slot into the hole in the base of the chair. Please keep the Allen keys to check the bolts every 6 months to ensure they're tight, and tighten any if they've come loose. And there you have it, your new Mercury bonded leather office chair is ready to use.